Avoid kidney stones. What foods to eat and not to eat. It's National Kidney Month, which means a time to raise awareness about kidney health. One of the most common kidney problems is kidney stones. While the majority is small and passes on their own, there are cases where the stones will require medical intervention to prevent serious complications. So how can you avoid kidney stones? Diet plays a huge role in the creation of kidney stones. But before we go into that, what exactly is a kidney stone? According to Cleveland Clinic, a stone inside your kidney is a crystal or solid mass with an irregular shape. It can be as small as a grain of sand or as big as a golf ball, which means the latter is very painful. Kidney stones are formed by specific substances, such as oxalate and uric acid. But for these substances to form crystals inside your kidneys, their levels must be greater than the fluid that could dilute them. That means, water is important to protect your kidneys. However, water isn't enough to swallow the threat of crystal-forming substances. You have to watch the foods that you eat to avoid upsetting the balance in your kidneys. Fruits and vegetables with high water content, including cucumber and watermelon, are good for your kidneys. These things are natural stone inhibitors and can be a part of a stone prevention plan to help prevent further kidney stone formation, says kidney expert Dr. Porter at the Mayo Clinic. Then, limit foods that promote those unwanted substances mentioned earlier. Cut down your consumption of rhubarb and spinach. But aren't those healthy for your body? Yes, they are. However, many green leafy vegetables tend to negatively impact the kidneys because they have oxalate levels. Oxalate is a compound commonly found in plants. It isn't known for benefits and your body sees it as a waste. So, it goes to your kidneys for removal. If your kidneys have a good balance of fluids and compounds, removing unwanted substances can be a breeze. If not, kidneys are at risk. High oxalate levels, for instance, will greatly increase the odds of kidney stones. It easily binds to many minerals which creates kidney stones. To fight that, increase your dietary calcium intake like cheese. Calcium attracts oxalate in the gut, where both should bind before reaching the kidneys. You can also add natural diuretics to your diet like lemons, pineapple, celery, garlic, and bell peppers. But keep in mind that balance is key. Too much or lack of salt is very bad for your kidneys. They need both things to operate normally, and it is up to you to meet the equilibrium. Are you aware of kidney stones? Do you consume natural diuretics? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.